Rochester favorite on Culver Road is closing after 51 years. The Golden Fox owner posted a message on Facebook. She says they had to make the tough decision as she retires and adds she's proud of the success that the Golden Fox restaurant has celebrated throughout the years and the relationships that were created. They will officially close 1 week from today, Sunday, June 30th.